The current population of the Philippines as of July 2021 is 111,038,000, and woefully, one in every five are living in extreme poverty with less than $2 per day. Residents in the orphanages, like children, people with mental or physical disabilities, single or unwed mothers, are given a second chance at life. And for these centers to fully operate and continue providing them with decent daily provisions, economic aid or other kinds of supplies are required. In 1936, a devout Catholic group headed by Doña Victoria Lopez de Araneta built White Cross for children whose parents were being treated for tuberculosis. More than half a century later, White Cross extended its services to children of broken families, physically and mentally ill parents, unwed mothers, single parents, and victims of natural calamities and other social ills. White Cross is a child caring agency, licensed and accredited as Level 2 institution by the Department of Social Welfare and Development of the Philippines, providing residential care facility to children ages 0 to 6 years old in need of temporary shelter. It has come a long way since April 1938, when it only had a dozen children. It has already matched children in the care of people longing for family and love in countries such as Finland, United States, Australia, Spain, and France, to name a few. Since then, hundreds of orphans in need of proper care and temporary shelter have found their way to White Cross. Juan. The city of San Juan is a first-class, highly urbanized city in the National Capital Region of the Philippines and is also the country's smallest city in terms of land area. According to the 2020 census, it has a population of 126,300. San Juan is noted to be the city of Philippine presidents. Four presidents since the Third Republic were official residents in San Juan when they assumed office. White Cross is a 24-hour child care facility designed to provide group and individualized care for children who cannot be effectively helped by their parents in their own home. It promotes normal growth and development of the children in an atmosphere of Christian loving and caring environment where their rights are protected and enhanced.
Thank you.
When the lockdown happened, there were no donations coming in and no one was sending help. With the limited funding, it is tremendously difficult for White Cross to manage the budget for the children. The biggest help will be the supplemental funding for the children's food. Special shout out to Joanna and her sister Nicole and their beautiful and loving parents Cesar and Maripaz. Please reach out to White Cross to extend whatever contribution or donation you may give. Thank you.